People think I'm just a violent psychopath with no regard for human life, but that's only half the story.
Sometimes it's nice to get away from all the action.
On one hand, I'm a little worried that Burke is going to tip Shandy over the edge. But on the other, I'm glad he's not sending autographed headshots to me. I need some me time.